No. Wait, did the chicken get in? Please tell me the chicken got in. Yay. No. It's looking a little thin. What are you talking about? Do I still have to feed it even if it goes outside? Nah. Can I put this in the hopper? Guess not. Why do I have the slime still? I left the chicken out, guys. I'm so sad. It's not dead, but it might die. Hopefully it won't. I don't know if it was because I didn't, if it's unhappy because I didn't feed it, or because I didn't leave it out because it was inside. I guess it lets itself inside. What am I looking for? Nothing in there. Oh, the gifts reset. Do I like Undertale? I've never played Undertale. I'm kind of mad at Undertale. Just because it BS won the game of the year this year. That's the only reason. Alright, we'll go put these chilies inside and the hops as well. We'll ship the corn. I guess we could go mining today. You know, this is a good mining day, I think. We will go mining. We're supposed to work on the farm, but I feel like that's better if it's daytime for some reason. I don't know why. Don't trust me. I think you get tired faster in the rain, probably, so. Okay, so no. I better get the last high quality corn. I'll be very sad if I don't. Alright, so if we're gonna go mining, we don't need axe or a pickaxe. Well, we do need a pickaxe. Now that I know we can get that carrot, I'll keep the hoe, though. I don't think we need a sickle for any reason, either. Maybe I'll go see if I can find some pine cones real quick. I'll grab the soda. And I'll put the flowers away. Oh, I have to put the fishing rod away too. Alright, so we'll take all that. We'll ship those. We'll leave the geode for now so we have lots of time. I put that in the wrong chest. That's okay. And we'll leave that for now. Go see if we can find a bunch of pine cones. We got another poppy, although I don't think we need the poppy. Do not think so. We'll leave these and see what happens with this. Lightning. I gotta do those lightning rods soon before summer ends. But it's worth a good amount. Stop it. Oh my gosh. It's too much foliage. There, we did it. We shall make a lot of field snacks. Alright, we're good to go. I just haven't played it, so that's the only reason I don't like it. Or not that I don't like dislike it. It's the only reason I don't really have an opinion on it. I know people are into it. It doesn't look that great. Just based on the graphics I've seen. Of course, the graphics aren't that great in this game either, but I don't know. It's just first impression. This kind of game, you expect bad graphics, okay? That's the point. Don't judge me. Alright, off we go to mine. We're finally starting to get a lot of money here. Hopefully our chicken doesn't... Oh, we could go look at sucks. No, I want to wait. If the chicken dies, I'll be in a state of mourning for a while. Although I could start looking into cows now as well. Oh, I have this flower. You know, I'll sell it at the shop. Sells for the same amount anyway. Really? Again? He really wants me to fight some slime, huh? 140. Have I not sold? Oh, okay. Well, I'll just sell it then. What's that sound? Is that the doors? Yeah, I hope I can get a horse. I'm pretty sure you can. It'd be a shame if you couldn't. I walk really slow, so that's why I want a horse. I assume you can. I mean, it'd be silly if you couldn't. Although, as Jessica points out, you know what assuming does. Right, honey? Some weather, huh? Yeah. Oh, look, there's the... Oh, wow, I missed that last time. Barn, a well, provides a place for you to refill your water. I don't really need that for a long time. Allows you to cut and store grass for feed. Oh, that's really cheap. Maybe I'll do that soon. Stable? Yay, ride a horse. Horse included. Horse included? What? Slime hutch? Raise up to 20 slimes. Fill water troughs and slime balls. We'll create slime, and slimes will create slime balls. You can have pet slimes! How about that? Big coop. Comes with an incubator and unlocks ducks. So ducks aren't unlocked yet. Oh, I don't have an incubator? Oh, that's lame. I should have just skipped... If I had known that, I would have skipped straight to the big coop. Upgrade from coop. Let's see, how much does that cost? Oh, it's only an upgrade. Okay. Alright. We might upgrade the coops eventually. I didn't know there wouldn't be an incubator. The lack of an incubator kind of upsets me. Because that's like the easy way to get more chickens. Now we're smooth. A horse and slime. I can't afford it right now, but... Well, actually, I can, I guess, but... No. No, Jessica. I will resist. Nope. Oh, look, this is already unlocked. Alright, we're just gonna try to go low. So we're gonna take stairs as soon as possible. Whenever they appear. Although, I think I'm gonna mine more for it than anything. Dang, I forgot to bring my stone. That was really stupid. Oh, well. Okay, I'm gonna go there, but I'm gonna grab this first. Be silly to skip. Bye. Well, bye. I'll definitely get the horse and slimes eventually, though. The slimes definitely can't be my priority at the moment. Especially seeing as I like to mine so much anyway. Okay, so there's probably good stuff here. Maybe. Oh, there's like a zombie. That's got stone out of him, really? That's lame. Now I'm kind of scared that I could walk into one of those. Because he was like black. Is this the new fly? Oh my gosh, I gotta get out of here. I got lots of batwings. How many of those batwings do I need? Not very many, I don't think. I get so scared when anything scary comes. Well, that makes sense. I'm gonna scared. I get like nervous that I'm gonna die though. I feel like that's reasonable. Why are the bats attacking me here? I don't understand. Bye for Bo. He said bye for Bo, guys. I was expecting there to be like a treasure trove somewhere in here, but there's not. That's the only reason I'm still here. Nothing? Just nothing. Wood club, a solid piece of wood. Crudely chiseled into a club shape. Whoa, it's so strong. Level 2 sword? Why is it stronger than a sword? What the heck? I'll take it. Don't even care. Don't ask questions. Just accept it. See if we can find some iron real quick. Might as well take this. Ding. Hello. Oh my gosh, it's slow. But strong. Oh, he dropped iron. Nice. Hey, if they'll drop iron, I'll kill him. Okay, it's a lot slower than the other one. Uh-oh. Okay, there won't be anything valuable here, so I don't know why I'm even looking. It's, off floor. How am I doing on stone? Yeah, there's no way. Hopefully I don't get in a position where I need stairs desperately. Okay, let's go try to get the easy... Nope. That kills them a lot faster. Alright, let's go back up here. I don't think these can reveal stairs. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they can't. I might as well avoid those because... Ooh. Omni-geode. Wide variety of minerals. It's the first time I've seen that. That's a new one. Stairs. Right, hopefully we can get down to the end. Definitely want that. Just avoiding the copper. I have a lot of copper right now anyway. Why are there none of the diglets? Want diglets. Okay, we gotta remember not to let ourselves die, because that's a bad idea. Got it. Okay, they die a lot faster now. I'm sure the flies die real fast. Hey, stay away from me, ho. Don't come at me. Let's go ahead and eat one of these before we get in trouble. Thought maybe you had to be in the field for that. Wouldn't let me eat it. We're going too far for just wanting to go down. I just need to bust rocks. Hope for the best. Wait. Oh, I already got stairs. It was just in the freaking dark. got some free coal. Alright. Alright, trying to go faster. Wanted the free coal though. I would like to get to 40. Was it raining today? Is that why I'm mining? I don't think it's raining. It had to be raining. Probably not gonna make it. Might as well just look for iron at this point. But I don't want to. Uh-oh. I don't know why I even walked away. I should've just stayed over there. I wanted the coal cart. I really shouldn't have done that because now I'm gonna want to stay here. Although dying of tiredness isn't the worst. Oh, he. Okay, I gotta take it. No. Yeah, I gotta take it. Yeah, take it and get out of here. So there's still treasure on that floor at this point. A slingshot. Nice. You received a slingshot. Well, I'm glad I went ahead into that, because that's probably really useful. Let's go to zero. Awesome. We did so many things. We made so much progress. I'm very proud of the team. By the team, I mean me. I probably need rocks for this thing. So, there's more weapons, huh? I have a club and a slingshot now. And people die in this game. I haven't got... Well, I got close to dying once, I guess. I got assaulted by flies. Flies. The flies almost killed me. It's sad. Welcome back, Mr. Flareon. Alright, we got a lot done there, actually. Let's see, anything we can ship? How about one of those? All of those? Alright, looks good. Yeah, we'll just go to bed real quick. Why is the cat not in? Pickaxe proficiency, new crafting recipe, transmute. Looks like something out of iron. Batwing. Very nice. Topaz isn't worth very much, huh? Let's see. Oh, you make five out of one, huh? Makes sense. Where is that transmute? Oh, yay! We can make copper turn into iron. I'm so happy. Oh my gosh. Thank God. Oh, that's the happiest news I've gotten. Alright. I'm so happy now. So, we need to take this to be crushed, and we need to leave this in here. Let's see. These need to go in the other chest. We will take this to store to the place. Let's see. Requires stones for ammo. Can I just make ammo? I have stone. Requires stones for ammo. Let's see. Alright, we'll put that away, and we'll put... Oh, we'll take out this stuff. Alright. Alright, we're low on room. We need to go put some stuff away. You don't know how that's possible? Yeah, it's basically amazing. That's how it's possible. Oh, I'm so happy about that. That literally made my day. Oh, I couldn't be happier. Alright, let's see. How do I make the... How much is the quartz worth? It's not worth it. Not worth it if I might need it. Wait, let's see. That's cool. But I don't have any ammo. Because for some reason my stone won't turn into ammo. Alrighty. Let's put the iron away, and that's all gonna go with us, so let's see. Keep that like that. I don't really need to carry the slingshot around, though, I don't think. Where should I put it? I guess I'll put it in here for now. Alright, and we will do this here, this... No, we'll do that. I guess we'll get rid of the sword now. It's a lot faster than this, but this is just so much faster at killing, somehow. I'm not gonna sell the sword, just in case, though. Just in case I change my mind. And I'll put these two away. No, you know what? I'll put that away. I'll keep the field snack. And I'm gonna take those today with me. And do things with them. Oh, let's get rid of this, too. Oh, we'll put this out here. When do we know if the hay is done? Like, should I just go for it? Should I go for it? So does he need food even when he's out? That is the question. He does not want to go outside. It does not appear. Okay, I need this for the collection, kind of, but I don't really care. Because there's no incubator, because I got a small... I should have skipped... No, you had to get the small one first. Never mind. Never mind. I should just go straight to the upgraded one, though. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to upgrade it, like, right now. Okay, what is this all about? Reach the bottom of the mine. So far, there's no sign of the bomb. How long does it go? I assume 100, maybe 50. Okay. Oh, it's getting so exciting. So many things are happening. Oh, look, we got melons and blueberries today. It's going to be a good crop yield. Going to be making the monies. Make a crossbow if you can. I don't think I can. I don't know if that's a thing in this game. Might be. Whenever I can, I will, though, because I'm sure that that will be useful. I can tell you for sure it would be. Man, these don't retain their water. So the water retaining thing isn't really that great. But oh, that's already watered. Okay, so can I pick the melons? Are the melons not ready yet? Okay, so they have one more day. Yeah, the melons do take a while. Oh, why am I watering those? Ugh. What's the point of having the sprinkler? What's on that? Oh, that's a starfruit? Extremely juicy fruit that grows in hot, humid weather, slightly sweet with a sour undertone. Do I need that for any reason? No. Hopefully it's not part of the bulletin board. Alright, I don't see it, so I'm just gonna ship it. I could have looked more, but I'd want to ship it. I assume it's gonna be worth a lot. Man, I do a lot of assuming. That's bad. Is the chicken out? Ah, the chicken's out. And New edit looks fine. Okay, so she has hay, but let's see if she eats it if I leave her out. I don't know. Did I just hit myself with the club? Is that like the super attack? Is there a super attack to these things? I think there's a super attack that I've somehow missed. Is the cat stuck? I think the cat's stuck. Are you stuck now? No, don't go out. No! Chicken! God dang it. I just let my chicken go out on accident. It's probably not good. You. No! Oh, he will eat the grass, just like that, huh? That hoe. Okay, so I can push the chicken, it's okay. Okay, so if I want him to eat outside, I have to give him some grass, so I should probably put some grass in here. Okay. So I wonder if that fills his eating quota for the day. That's fine. So let's go grab a grass starter again and put it in his little cage. Alright, let's see. Blueberries. No hops. We'll shit that and that. And that. Alright, we're gonna go by the carpenters, see. No, wait, we need a lot more wood first. Okay, so today will be a wood cutting day. Alright, let's see. How much wood do I have? Sign here. I want to upgrade the coop ASAP. Even though we just bought it. Pretty sure it was like 400, so. Maybe 500. It's okay. Wood comes fast in this game. Oh, I'm so hungry all of a sudden. I'm dying. I'm gonna quit to eat. But I want to keep playing. I'm just gonna play this game all break. There's so many other things I need to do for YouTube, but sounds good. It'd be really good if I found one like right now. Let's see. Alright, I'll just go ahead and take these real quick. I should have grabbed the slimes. Guess right. I feel like this guy's probably good to know, so it's good to know him. Demetrius is deep in thought. Sorry, I'm really busy. Let's see, can I give him something? How about this? You like this? This is disgusting. Well, that sucks. I should just give him more melons. Alrighty. Okay, I'm gonna sell that one. Oh, well. Bat wings. Did we decide how much those are worth? $15. It's not worth much. I had to skip the floor that usually has good stuff on it, so I'm gonna have to go back to it. But that's okay. There we go. Wait, wasn't there Yeah. And there we go. We still need those. I'll tell him where I'll find those. Alright, so we can finally make iron. We could actually make sprinklers and stuff now. We should probably go fishing sometime soon, but this is not a fishing day. It's not our goal today. Hello, Penny. Hi, nice weather, isn't it? You always just want to talk about the weather. Please move. Why do people have to walk up there? It's not enough room for both of us. This game is all about me, after all. See, do these guys sell actual crops? Everything's more expensive. I think the more you buy stuff from the other guy, the more expensive it gets here. I think it's like an economy thing. You can play either side of it. You can make it your own dynasty or just make it peaceful. I want to make it peaceful. I'm cool like that. 3 stone for $25. Wow. He's changed. Alright. Wow, really? 1 stone. Great. Alright. Well, that was worthwhile, huh? Hey. Whoa. New friend. I'm going to get such a nice tan this summer. Yeah, okay. For me? Thank you. So, hey, we're super friends. Not super friends. Go down to the beach. See if there's shells. There was something. Oh, look at that rainbow shell. Worth $300. And muscle. Oh! We can complete a thing! Yay! No, I've gotten an oyster already. Oh, no. So sad. Do I need the rainbow shells or something? I might. Let's see. It would be on the bulletin board if I did. Any shells? Aquamarine? Red cabbage. Frozen geode. No. No way. Now we can make iron, and we have lots and lots of copper. We need to get on top of that. So while we're working cutting down trees today, we'll also do that. See if we can buy, like, a food from the saloon, too, while we're over here. Went the wrong way. Oh, I get so stuck in that graveyard every time. Every time, too. It's literally every day that I play this game. You want a spaghetti? A pizzeria? A mamma mia? A pumpkin soup? Luck and defense. I mean, I was just thinking, like, yeah, I don't know. We're not gonna waste money on that. Not worth it. Not worth. He's got an arrow on him. Makes me think we're supposed to somehow get in here. Probably have to give him something, but I don't know how. Get some fish? What do I need fish for? I should fish soon, though. But I have to cut down trees, because I want a big chicken coop. Because you want ducks, remember? Ugh. Whatever. Leah. I can't ever find Leah. How am I supposed to become friends with her? I almost don't want to be your friend at this point. She's such a jerk. Oh, hey, there you are. Hi. I found some wild fruits this morning. Oh. Sorry, I don't have any left. Oh, what? You didn't save me any? This is a really nice gift, thank you. Alright. Let's skedaddle. On back to the farm. On the road again. She's closed. Oh, I should make a silo though. Cause I'm starting to think that the grass you just cut it when it's grown. That's kind of the vibe, and that it turns into hay if you have a silo. So I'm really wasting money by not having one. So that's what I should try to buy first. That and then it's cheap, so. Although I need copper for it. okay. What? I need to go ship this stuff so I have more pocket space. Maybe in a day or two I'll also upgrade my axe. I definitely want the axe first to get rid of the stumps. After I build the silo. Let's see, stone, wood. And I will strip that. We'll cut some trees down. Cut the tree, darn it. Hey. Thank you. No, I don't think you can get a car. There is a bus, though. You can ride it, but you can't. I don't think you can get it. I mean, you might be able to get a car, I don't really know. I just would assume not. Which, once again, shouldn't do that. Uh-oh. It's easy to forget about your stamina in this game. Hello? Stay up till late doing this, so might as well eat up. Farm is slowly but surely coming together. Things are starting to happen finally. I'm starting to get a little bit of money. It's starting to work out. Hey, hit the right thing. It's a pine cone. I think if there's not a tree in the area, the seeds won't grow. Why am I not getting seeds? Maybe I'm supposed to use a hoe on those. I thought I've always used an axe. I mean, except a couple times. But maybe not. Good to go. That's probably not enough for our... Oh, it's probably enough for the silo, though. I would think. But we'll have to spend some time making copper to get the silo. Alright, so let's put that in there, and... let's grab the copper. Oh, actually, we almost have enough copper. You know, let's just grab all that out. We should really be making all the copper. To be honest. Alrighty. Oops. Living off the land. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Most towns have a seasonal calendar in front of the general store. It's a good idea to check on, make sure. Okay. I knew that part. I should have been watching that show all along to learn the things. Oh well. Oh well. Woo! Forging level 5. Do I want to be a forester? Wood worth 50% more? No. Gather a chance for double harvest of forge. I would rather do that. Definitely. It's not even a hard decision. Egg is only worth 27. Yikes. I'll spend more on hay every day. Right. Good money. Wait. Starfruit is $800. Oh my. The rainbow show was $4.50. Jeez, I made a lot of money.